he has a knife.
I also want to pay tribute to the extraordinary bravery of those members of the public who physically intervened to protect the lives of others. And for me, they represent the very best of our country. And I thank them on behalf of all of our country.
What was amazing about today is we saw in the one individual, the suspect, the worst of humanity. We also saw in the response from members of the public, but also our emergency services, the very best of humanity.